see all our shoes.
How cute. And on your right, you'll see all our jackets.
So I'll take you through this way. So if you'll just follow me right here. First up here, we have a little bathroom in case you... laundry machine. This is where you put all your wet clothes. You can see all my Christmas presents here, which have to be blurred because they will be featured in my video. Then we have this cabinetry, which is a great place to play hide and seek. And then if you just follow me this way, up there we'll do a little tour of that house as well. Over here is one of the rooms. This is just a little closet to hold some chairs. Not sure what that is. This one is a little vanity in case, you know, you need a place to store your clothes. Here's the bathroom number one. How luxurious is this? There is a nice shower that fits anybody up to 9 feet. Then in here we have some clothing choices. In case everybody wants to. Then we have one of the bedrooms. That's because we don't support animals' lives. No taxidermy. Alright, so we're just exiting this place and we are entering the main room. There's lots of cabinets and inside them there's the kitchen mixers. Wow, we could bake something. Out of my way, Ruby. Then in this one we have, you know, some appliances. Head over here, we have this luxurious views of the beautiful outdoors sprawling. Remnants of our lunch are here. And then we have these cookies baked fresh by Griggs Cholera. Hey. And then, so this is the, this is your phone. That is little boy. So we have the kitchen right here. This is the island, of course, although it's not really an island. It's more like a breakfast bar type fusion. Then we have this Sub-Zero fridge that has a lot of dairy-free things. It's a lot. Look, we have some oat milk here, non-dairy beer. We have beer, which is dairy-free. We have lots of alcohol. We have almond breeze, lactose-free, 2%. We had another one, but we use those for Griggs K's hot cocoa. Oy. Then we have in here, we have many, many dairy-free ice creams, if you can tell. Anyways, if you scamper on here, we have this nice log set. Out here, you just open these double doors and woo-wee! Yeah, I can't open them, but if you could open them, you'd see the hot tub that's snowed in right over there. The hot tub's right there. No, Gia, show the hot tub! There's the grill. You can't tell, but let's just imagine. There's the benches. I think you can see the logs. There's the hot tub out there. And we're gonna move on because outside is a little dreary. Now we have this nice fireplace and this tree. Very festive. We're actually Hindu, except for Griggs, because we're a fireplace, which I made all by myself, may I add. We have some games here, code names. Take it around in case the boys are looking a little stinky. You have some little things about. And you're good at carrying on past some auto bends. We have one of our 7 flat screen TVs. A little study in case you're feeling like doing a little work. Like you're like, I'm on vacation, but I may as well do some work. Here's where you go. Has a little sliding door in case the munchkins are just getting a little too annoying. Have some little patio situations. here, probably more chairs. I don't want to open it. Here's another bathroom. Same situation as usual. I think the same layout, except there's some undies in here. And here is the star of the show, Rokiki.
Okay, keep going, Greek.
Here, I think you need to wipe this. There, is that better? Oh,
the forehead is so big.
Wait, let me wipe it.
Is that better? It was never like...
Okay, moving on.
It's never foggy.
There's another TV back there if you didn't see it. Too bad. Rewind tape. Okay, moving along. If you just trot upstairs. How beautiful is this big cabin? I'm in love. Hashtag j'adore. Bedroom, but I believe somebody is sleeping, so we're gonna skip this one. I think somebody's singing in there. Here's our bathroom. Of course, you can see all my skincare. The showers are a little more janky, you know. In here, we have a little karaoke session going on.
Everybody, join in my room.
Can you come on, give us a tour? Join us.
Okay. Ricky is gonna help, I suppose. Moving along, we have this beautiful open area with this giant TV featuring Vasupati. And look at this nook! You could just cozy up here. Got that moment. Moving along. Then we have Ricky here. And in case that big dining table wasn't enough to seat you all, here's some more seating. Moving into this little thing here, we have a bedroom, and this is Little Wriggly's home.
My name is not Little Wriggly. My name is.
Got it. Got him.
I think these two are bathrooms and bedrooms.
Are you guys gonna actually close this?
These are used, so we can't go into them.
Are you guys
lastly, Brianna? Shh. And then lastly, I need to show you the pool room, of course. And guys, just so you know, we are snowed in, which how adorable is that? I'll just take off us chucks. No, these are his inside chucks. Those are Giancarlo's suits. But to wear on laws.
Oh ho, I'll just steal somebody else's.
So we'll just mosey on over here. And hooey, this is a bit chilly. I guess I'll take Rogie's dunks. These are fake, by the way. Okay, if you just want to scamper along behind me, just a few two steps away. Gia, close the door.
Sorcerer!
So first we have this couch to view some viewings on the TV. We have this little game, a little bit of darts, which Gia really annihilated me. And I don't mean she did very well, I mean she literally almost took me out. Some bikes over there, okay, you're thinking of biking in the foot inch snow, and the 12 inch snow, a little ping ponger, a little football, a football, or no, foosball. Then if you just follow me up right this way, looks a little ominous, but trust me, there's nothing but ominous.
Well, you have a way with words.
Wowie! Look at these beautiful combinations. I would not recommend going in that bed. This is giving me old Rasmus.
Whatever, and lastly, together, we have a
everyone. That's all for our house tour.